Tonight, the Arkansas GOP Chairman Doyle Webb issued the following statement regarding President Bill Clinton's Obamacare speech in Little Rock, and I quote here, "This is just the latest attempt by President Obama to try to convince the American people that Obamacare is working. Arkansans know Obamacare isn't working because they see it every day in the form of delayed rules and mandates, higher premiums, job losses, and wage reductions. Just as importantly, voters have shown in poll after poll that they are ready to hold Senator Mark Pryor accountable for casting the deciding vote for Obamacare, as well as Mike Ross for his role in helping enact a government takeover of health care."
About 300 people.